92-year-old woman allegedly shot her son after being told she would be put in a nursing home. Oh shit.
Damn.
Yep.
I didn't know a 92-year-old woman was capable of shooting her son.
Hey, I mean, her life is almost over, so what's a single manslaughter?
30K, but I don't even, Vigis can't even remember.